As you do business, your company, every company, creates data. And there's valuable insight hidden in that data. Insight that could be used to analyze your past, optimize your present, and predict your future. The good news is there are companies who can help you retrieve, organize, and analyze your data. The better news is there's one company that can help you find the insights in all of your data. Big data, small data, all data, inside your company or outside. In the world of business analytics, Microsoft has a new story to tell, but it's a story that's built on our decades of knowledge and experience. Instead of big data solutions, we offer a big picture solution. Regardless of where you are, we can help you get the insights you need to grow and be competitive. Let's start where most of us start when it comes to data. In data warehouses, where it's stored. But before we get there, that data has to be created. So at Microsoft, we start with the applications that help us create it. Currently, in data warehouses, we're mostly storing data that comes from business process applications like ERP, CRM, the kind of apps that are running your business. We all need apps to not only run our businesses, but also consume insights. We'll get to the insight in a moment. Let's stay with apps creating data. Apps create data in three forms: structured, semi-structured, and unstructured. Here in the data warehouse, we're talking about structured data. That's all we had for a long time, and it's worked pretty well when we were thinking in gigabytes. But gigabytes quickly became terabytes, and now we're measuring data in petabytes. Traditionally, we analyzed that data using specialized tools designed for specialized users. But more and more, we have moved to managed self-service BI. And today, most people want and prefer to use general tools like Microsoft's Excel, Power Pivot, and Power View to explore data and get reports. The traditional obstacle with data warehouses was expense, but now it's about storage space. So decisions have to be made about what data to keep and what to throw away. Dashboards and reports are typical ways to consume analysis of structured data, which we call known knowns. That's because when we seek answers in a data warehouse, we know the questions we're asking, and we're trying to match the data to the question. We seek correlations and causes and effects. We might ask, did our platinum customers buy our latest feature? And we would then analyze the data and find whether they did or didn't. Then we'd use that information to change our policies.